इंटरिम बजट 2024 टू 2025 हाईलाइट। विजन, विजन इज विकसित भारत, दैट इज डेवलप्ड इंडिया थ्रू सोशल एंड जियोग्राफिकल इंक्लूसिविटी फोकसिंग ऑन गरीब, महिला, युवा एंड अन्नदाता योजना। विथ एवरेज रियल इनकम अप बाय 50%, द प्रेजेंट फोकस इज मोर ऑन कॉम्प्रिहेंसिव GDP, दैट इज गवर्नेंस, डेवलपमेंट एंड परफॉर्मेंस। Fiscal deficit to be at 4.5% by 2025-26. Under Amritkal strategy, 1 crore households to get free electricity under rooftop solar energy. Scheme to help buy or build homes for middle class housing. Upgraded Aganwadis, healthcare for essential workers under marital and child healthcare. Agri and food processing, value addition and farmer income support. On the technology side, Rs. 1 lakh crore corpus for long-term financing. On the railway corridor side, 3 major programs focusing on energy, ports and high traffic areas. For the green energy sector, focusing on shore wind potential, coal gasification and biogas blending. Loans to be provided for development of tourism centers. Strengthening eco-friendly sector through e-vehicle and bio-manufacturing. On the taxation side, no changes in direct and indirect tax rates. Startups and IFSI tax exemptions extended to 2025. That's all. Thank you.
Content provided in the video is for informational and educational purposes only. It does not constitute or imply a recommendation to engage in any securities transactions or investment strategies. We do not provide personalized advice or determine suitability for individuals' financial needs. Please conduct your own analysis and consider your personal circumstances before making any investment decision.